Welcome back, everyone. For today's video, I'm doing a cafe hopping vlog. I'm going to Marchesi in Duomo. If you guys are active on Instagram as much as I am, you already know this place. Marchesi is really popular in Milan, especially the one in Duomo. I've been there only once before and it was really nice. I really love the interior and the view, so I want to take you guys with me this time. Marchesi is owned by Prada Group, so they both are located next to each other inside the gallery. The last time it took about 20 minutes, but today I was able to get in only 3 minutes since it was a Thursday afternoon. It was actually not crowded at all. I had a table next to the window and I was able to see inside of the gallery. They have a lunch menu as well, but they don't have many options, so I ordered from the regular menu. I ordered breakfast tea, fruit salad, and mozzarella and tomato sandwich. Fruit salad and breakfast tea are something you can get everywhere, so I don't have many comments on it, though the fruit salad was so refreshing. The sandwich was okay, but it was too small and I felt hungry after. Then I ordered strawberry cake. Marchesi is more famous for its pastries, so I'm not surprised that I like the cake more than the food. I paid €9.50 for the breakfast tea, €10 for the fruit salad, €12 for the tramezzino sandwich, and €13 for the strawberry cake. It was €44.50 in total. Marchesi is kind of overpriced than the most of the cafes in Milan, yet, since it's inside the gallery, I knew I would pay a lot than usual. Thank you for watching. See you next time.